Record. Now I am recording. So we will
yes,
start
sir,
from
it is
now.
Started.
Yeah. Subham, good morning.
Good morning, sir.
Today is 3rd December 2020.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So what is the date on which this Babri Masjid problem took place?
Sir, I don't remember the exact date, but it was in 1993.
You know, exactly I'm remember asking because it is on 6th December.
Okay.
6th December 1991.
Okay.
That was in 1991. That's true. Good. Now, you are from Rajasthan. From which place of
yes.
Rajasthan? Tell me.
Sir, Jaipur.
Jaipur. Acha, what is your father?
He is branch manager in SBI. State Bank of India.
Acha. He is a branch manager in State Bank of India. Acha,
yes, sir.
How come you are not interested in joining, bank?
Sir, it's not like that. I don't want to take up the opportunities. But when I see my father after doing like 20 years of job, still there is so much work pressure in bank jobs.
So
that's why
you
I
feel
want...
your future will be good in Food Corporation of India rather
right,
than
sir.
In banks, correct?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. What is the difference between banks and Food Corporation of India?
Sir, banks will mostly cater out the operations related to money, like accepting deposits, giving out the credits and loans. But Food Corporation of India mainly deals with the food grains, procurement of food grains and issuing food grains in deficit areas or for other welfare schemes of the government.
Now here you can add procurement of food grains.
Yes, sir.
Procurement of food grains. And so that if you want to extend more points relating to this strong area, you can tell about that also. Now, can you tell me something about procurement of food grains?
Yes, sir. Sir, जो FCI होता है, वो farmers से जो agricultural produce होता है, MSP पे उनसे खरीद करता है, like for public distribution system also, and for other welfare schemes, and for maintaining buffer stock also.
Mm-hmm.
It will buy the food grains from the farmers at MSP.
Good. Now, is it beneficial for the farmers? Or is it beneficial for the country? I mean, the Food Corporation of India operating, is it beneficial for the farmers only or for the country as a whole?
Sir, it is beneficial for the farmers because they will not be selling below a threshold like MSP. So they will not be in loss. Definitely, it is beneficial for the farmers. And for the economy, if we see the profit versus welfare, so it is... This MSP operation is carried out for the like welfare of the people. So it is beneficial for the economy also. Though government is like carrying some financial burden.
Good. So you mean to say that it is beneficial for both. You can add it that way. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So what can you tell me what is agronomy?
Sir, it is agriculture. Agronomy is made up of two words, agriculture plus economy. So that is...
I am talking about agronomy, A-G-R-O-N-O-M-Y.
Yes, sir. This is agriculture, economy based on agriculture.
No. The definition is given differently. Agronomy deals with soil management and the growing of crops. Soil management and growing of crops. Can you tell me what is horticulture?
Sir, horticulture deals with the plantation of fruits and vegetables.
Good.
Flowers.
Excellent. What is agricultural engineering?
Sir, it is basically applications of engineering in agriculture.
But you must, it is okay, but you have to tell it differently. Agricultural engineering involves knowledge of farm machines and equipment. It also deals with developing new systems and practices to address problems facing agriculture. Let me repeat.
Right,
agricultural engineering involves knowledge of farm machines. Farm machines,
yes.
Aapko pata hai kya kya farm machines chalta hai?
Sir, harvesters.
No, because I am a man from city and you have to believe me. I have never been to such places. So I actually don't know what are the farm equipments what are the farm equipments? I think they are telling tractors, then yes, there is one known as hay forage, then harvesting, then trailers, then tillage, construction equipment, attachments, planting equipment, lawn and garden, parts and salvage deals. Likewise, so many things I am just giving. This is coming as frostline.com. In this link, it is there. So,
okay, sir.
Yeah, we must know about that also. Good, good. What is animal science? Hello?
Hello?
What is animal science?
Sir, animals. I cannot be connected, but the animal produce we can use for the benefit of the farming.
Why have you not read all these things that I have already posted in the website itself? In the link I have already given you this material, which runs to about 16 pages or so. Capsule for Food Corporation of India interview. ये तो आप पढ़ा नहीं, इसलिए तो आप थोड़ा पढ़ना है जी.
I will go through it.
Yeah, you please go through that. That will help you. Now let me ask general questions. Why should we select you? Why should we select you?
Sir, just like I have already told you, I have performed well in economics, in academics. So it shows my dedication, hard work, and commitment. Sir, I have lived in Delhi also. So like I have good communication in Hindi as well as in English.
Good.
And sir, now the FCI works on Depo online system. Like most of the work is computer based, and I have done diploma in computer. So I will be very much comfortable in working with FCI.
Computer also. Good, 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 good.
Yes.
So you are good in PowerPoint, Excel, and all that?
Yes, sir. Very much comfortable.
Very good. PowerPoint and Excel also. Good, good, good. Now, imagine this. Computers have not been invented so far. Uska effect kya hoga hamara living mein? What will be its effect on our living? Maan lijiye computer aaya nahi abhi tak.
Yes, sir.
Tab kya hoga ji?
Pehle departments wagera mein to most
aisam abhi session nahi hoga.
That's the point. Live sessions will not be there.
Then tell me.
We have to be present physically.
Yeah. So what will be the effect? Now here, sir,
most of the,
tell me. You try. Yes, try.
Yes, sir. Most of the works will be done on paper. It will be done. Most of the work will be paper based. So there will be no real time monitoring. First thing is that. And second thing is most of the calculations which we do, we have to do manually only. We will not be able to carry it out like quickly as like computers do. Storage of data will be problem. Like we can store the data in digital forms through computers, but then we will have to depend on papers. If we have to look out for some data, then it will be a huge problem to search it manually.
Correct. So number one, storage will be a problem, and yes, accuracy also will be a problem, and
right,
quickness also will be a problem. And yes, you can also relate this to that computers are now used in almost all walks of life, right from banks, insurance, railways, medical, Food Corporation of India, government, railways, name the area where everywhere it is all used. So
yes, sir,
in case it has not been invented, it will certainly affect the standard of living of the people. Samajh gaya?
Right, sir.
Good.
Yes, sir.
Now some cricket test match was going on in a foreign country with India. What is the place in which that cricket match was going on? Even yesterday or day before yesterday, there was a match. You don't know?
Between Australia and India.
Huh?
Between Australia and India.
Yeah, yeah. So Australia and India. What happened in that one-day test series? What happened?
Sir, India lost by 2-1. India lost two matches and won only one match.
Yesterday, India won?
Yes, sir, India won.
Oh, can you name the Tamil Nadu player who has entered the countryside as recently? in that match only, this man was inducted into that. You know that name?
No, sir. I cannot recollect that.
Natarajan.
Okay, sir.
The name of that person is Natarajan. Good. Can you tell me who is Virat Kohli?
Sir, he is the captain of the Indian cricket team.
Okay, good. Can you tell me who is Shekhar Kapoor? Who is Shekhar Kapoor? You have heard about him?
No idea.
Filmmaker Shekhar Kapoor.
Okay.
Filmmaker Shekhar Kapoor was appointed chairman of the governing council of the prestigious Film and Technology Institute of India. Good. Yeah. Now, who is the central minister connected with Food Corporation of India?
Food Corporation of India.
Yeah. Union minister. Sir. Union minister's okay. Name, bataiye, usme se kiska naam is more correlated to our Food Corporation of India.
Food Corporation of India, sir. Recently, former Union Minister of this ministry, Ministry of Consumer Affairs, Food and Public Distribution, Ram Vilas Paswanji died. Then Railway Minister Piyush Goyal was given the additional charge of this ministry.
Okay. Then, but there is one more minister who is very important. Nah? Oh, maybe is not directly connected. Oh, Prakash Javadekar ka baal mein suna aapne?
Yes, sir.
Prakash Javadekar.
Sir, he is the Minister of Environment, Forest and Climate Change.
Achha. He is the Minister for?
Ministry of Environment, Forest and Climate Change.
Very good. Who appoints these ministers?
Sir, President appoints these ministers on the recommendation of the Prime Minister of India.
Correct. Good. Excellent. Now, you told me why we should select you. Supposing you are selected as a depot manager, how do you imagine yourself after a period of, say, 10 years from now? How do you imagine yourself to be?
Sir, if I work according to the guidelines, as per rules, then within 10 or 15 years, I will get my first promotion and then I may reach to the level of the AGM.
No, but one thing, you don't use the word if I work. Tell the word,
okay.
I will do it. I will do it. I will work so that I will get promotions like that. You have to tell about it. Good.
Oh, right, sir.
Yeah. Can you tell me something more about Food Corporation of India and its offices?
Sir, Food Corporation of India, it was established in 1965 under Food Corporation of India 1964. Pehla iska jo headquarter tha, wo Chennai, Tamil Nadu mein tha, sir. Abhi ye Delhi mein shift ho gaya hai.
Oh,
it was shifted in Delhi, Barakamba Road.
Really?
So there is one. Sir, its headquarter is in. Yes, yeah. Sir. Its headquarter is in Delhi. Then it has five zonal offices: east, west, north, south, and then northeast. Five zonal offices. And there are in our zone, north zone, there are eight regional offices. RO. Then there are eight ROs, and in our RO, like Jaipur RO, there are eight divisional offices. Below RO, there are divisional offices. Then there are depots. Depots are the last line of this hierarchy of this structure.
Very good. Good. Who are the board of directors?
Sir, board of directors, the chairman is CMD.
What is his name?
Sir, Abhi 30 ko. Yes, sir. Hello.
Who is the chairman?
Sir, earlier it was Mr. D.V. Prasad, chairperson and managing director. But abhi, sir, last abhi 30 November ko retire ho gaye hain.
Achha.
So, sir, jo ED, hamare jo ED North ke the, Sanjeev Kumar, abhi unko additional charge diya gaya hai CMD ka.
Really good. Because even the website has not changed it. Website,
yes, sir, it's not updated there.
It is not updated. Good. Can you please repeat? Can you please repeat who is the present chairman of FCI?
Sir, jo pehle ED North the, North ke jo head the ED. So unko bhi additional charge diya gaya CMD. Mr. Sanjeev Kumar IAS.
Oh, Sanjeev Kumar. Good. Excellent. Very good. That's really nice. You could remember that. Now,
yes,
briefly tell me what is the objectives of FCI.
Sir, can you hold for a second?
No problem. I know you are talking to your sister's son. Huh? No problem. You talk to him. No problem. I will hold on.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, very good, very good. I was just asking basic question. What are the objectives of FCI?
Sir, there are three objectives of FCI. First, like maintaining the buffer stock to meet any emergency. Then price support system to farmers.
Good.
Through MSP. Through MSP. Then distributing the food grains to the vulnerable sections through public distribution system. Like fair price shops are there.
Good, good, good. In its 50 years of service, FCI played a significant role. India's success in transforming crisis management oriented food security into stable security system. A point bhi bata sakte. Because of the presence of FCI, from the crisis management, we have now come to stable security. Okay. That is a point you have to tell. Is that okay? Yeah, so very nice, good. So these things, they can ask you, they may not ask you. What is the vision and mission? Oh,